Yo, 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 welcome back to episode 5 of the Fallout 4 Let's Play. And last we left off, we just came to Diamond City, talked to the news reporter Pepper, then came here. Now we have to go find Nick Valentine's and help him out or something. And let's continue on with this. Now, if you're wondering why I'm uploading these episodes so quickly, it's because I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it a lot. It's just really fun to play through, and I'd like to bring you guys along for the ride. Let's see what's upstairs. Get a bobby pin. Steal some crabs, some Nicocola, some Salisbury steak. Some stem packs and purified water. Canned dog food, why the hell not? We'll feed my dog that. Now let's go to Diamond City. Why the hell is the other top entrance? Wait, can I sneak into other people's houses? Nope, because I just fell through the roof. Oh, this button here. This janky ass elevator. Feel like I'm gonna die in this business. Really slow. Kill yourself.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
Nothing worth stealing. Not really. Synths?
Wait, what was that about synths?
Oh no, I'm not saying anything. I like.
Well, thanks. Screw you, T. I just got shit then. Let's just leave them and said move. Stop. And up we go. Bit janky in this house. Did I not tell you to stay in Sanctuary Hills? I told you to stay there like 2-3 episodes ago. Why are you here? I don't know why he's here.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. She tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
Oh, sure it did. Happened so fast. Eh?
Hey, Sullivan.
Can't talk. All this chat. On inside.
He's a tough cop. And he's a baseball player. And that's a yellow thingy. Just fast travel here. Can I fast travel while jumping? I do not think I'm jumping, sir. Let's go see what Fontaine's got himself into now. Probably no good again. Fault 111, bobby pin is this though. I believe it's the, oh yeah, it's the pickpocket. Like, yeah, and just picking a lock and stealing some money out of this guy's pocket, no biggie, you know. And why am I picking a lock? I don't know, because I've got keys on my back. Where'd your body go? Where's your body? See you later, bro. Where's my dog? Back here. I need you. Oh no 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 no. Whoa, that's a lot of radiation. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna enter through the wall. Really? Really? No, I'm just being silly. Park Street Station. Why not? It seems like I'm gonna have to equip the more powerful weapon. Hopefully I've got more laser musket rounds. Dunno.
Hey. Wait there.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Get me some meat packs. Eat some crumb. So do these snack cakes. Working beans. And some not away.
He's here for the detective. That boy did. Scroll on stick.
submachine gun to see if we've got anything else better. Don't worry. My chest is alright right now. Pot of blue jacket, no. Weapons. Tonelli pistol, pig pistol. Short combat rifle, submachine gun. They're still down here. Some air. Purified water, purified water. That was a long fight that I did not like. Heavy 10mm, 45 rounds. I think I looted this body, didn't it? Yes, I did. I looted this one. That one. That one. That one. That one. Let's put a couple more over here. That one. This direction, there was a few. None. Information there. I see you. Easy. Time to give me the loot. Give me the loot. Tactical calibrated 10mm domain of a day. See much better as my normal 10mm. The 18. The 18, but what's the difference? Okay, so that has 46 fire rate, 83 range, 60 accuracy, 63, 60, 36, 119, 73. It's much better. I like the sight. Sweet loot, sweet prestigious loot. Sweet, precious loot. He dead now. Give me some aquana bats. Can never have too much ammo. Never. Believe I do gotta go to the You're not a trigger man. You're a man with a baseball bat. So I meant to go here for, I meant to go down that hole. Never spotted that. Ooh, what that drop would've hurt. Thought I missed something as well. Man, I thought we were already in Vault 114. What's going on here? I don't like it. Creepy.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off. So hard.
Hey, you. I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles. Hey, they coming back. Get this door open.
The terminal is right here. Accessing system. Take number. Your number is. Please wait until your number is called. Overseer will be. Have a nice day. speech bobblehead. All vendors permanently have 107 more caps for pottering. So basically, ban shit. Just 1 minute. Hi, honey.
See? No, no, no. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just see it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. Funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye.
That was heartwarming. What about the next holotape?
This is Vault-Tec interview number 03 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle a disagreement between two of your vault residents?
I'll play these later.
It's a fortune to build a place.
If you only knew. Was there a room they built it though? Before the war. Before the nuclear bombs hit.
Nick.
Gonna talk? Why'd you risk everything to find me? Just a private eye.
It's complicated.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, you got your...
Hey, Valentine.
I know you have a case you want solved, but underground and surrounded is not the best place to talk. Malone's crew here used to be smaller. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Empty vault's a bit obvious, don't you think? Everyone will be wanting to take it over.
There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prison. Why does that take so fucking long? Hey, Dino.
Oh. cherry. Guan on the stick. How many rounds left for me? None. Tatao. Take a stem pack just for now. Can never hurt. But actually, I forget to take their ammo. Just in case, where'd that guy's body go? Your ammo would be nice. Your ammo would be nice. Get me some borax so I can drink. That makes no sense. Give me some bleach so I can drink it. Yeah, you just had to turn a switch. This guy's body on the chest beside him. Didn't usually use VATs in my last playthrough, but they seem to be a lot easier in this one and helpful.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you.
Only opens with a key.
Another lock.
Hey, Valentine.
Let's keep moving.
Nicky, what are you doing?
You have no idea how much this is gonna set me back.
gonna need to fix these audio sounds because his voice is lower than the music. It seems. Turn the voice up. Music down. Effects down. Footsteps. Up a bit. Video. Monster.
At least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Loading screens, I'm back to the shiznit again. Fascinating. Those take longer than usual, though.
Ah, look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Meet you there.
Lead the way, Nick.
All right, let's move fast. Follow me.
Iron fists. What says pickpocket? I mean, toughness. Fenders, your muster are bad. Sound prices are better. Cap collector, no. Not automatic pistols, D. Commando automatic weapons, D. One more. Kung Fu. Well, some of this Kung Fu. Wild iron power armor spent into enemies' hearts and staggers them. Stay. That would be very helpful. More fusion cores. I think I'm gonna invest it in the more gun mods because soon I'm gonna start needing that. I think once we get to Diamond City, we're just gonna end this episode off here. that all of them are uptight. Whoa. I literally just moved that car. You saw it. I'm not crazy. Maybe I am. Who knows? I'll run that way. Oh, none there. But wait, was there Palmer? It kind of confused me why there's just random Palmer stations lying about. Like, I think you would rather go to a specific location to upgrade your power armor than just a random one you just find in the street. What is up, my dude? Baseball, 125 years of Boston tradition. That was an explosion. Get the latest public occurrences. Wait, was that the latest issue of public occurrences? Get the latest issue of public occurrences. Map, workshop, sanctuary hills. Quests, stats. Just go back to get a clue. Hurry your skinny ass up, Valentine. Walking through Diamond City, where everyone is oh so shitty. I mean, who the fuck is that guy? Welcome to Diamond City, where the ladies are all so pretty.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table.
Just sometimes.
Not to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Silly man.
Find someone who's gone missing. Devil is in the deep.
Scrub Sean, describe Vault 111.
We're in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed
lot of things, actually. Describe Sean. I'm
looking for my son, Sean.
Maybe you should have started with that.
Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Since we'll be taking on all of his care, and the baby needs a lot of it. Anything else you remember?
Describe the murder.
My wife was...
It's okay.
So, we're talking of... Well, that confirms... A lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders. Super mutants.
Hmm? You think Raiders might have done this?
I honestly don't.
The so Institute.
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Easy to... Then you got the worst of them.
Ben and Sean. You're one of them? Don't know anything.
You don't know anything about them?
Some kind of any sin.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Describe their outfits.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit.
Mm-hmm.
What else do you remember about them?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it. But that sound
could have been a large caliber revolver. Anything more?
Uh-huh.
Just
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have.
Might have. Everything was foggy.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches.
And Ibotta?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's right. The house of...
It's Sean. It has to...
Don't look. What?
Uh-huh. No secretary.
I always am.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode off here. This has been episode 5 of the Fallout Let's Play. Hope you did enjoy it, and if you did, please like the video, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I'll see you in the next one.